the motion pictures bleed for this. The true story of three-weight world champion Vinnie Paz in cinemas everywhere. I'm joined on the stage from the British Boxing Board of Control, Mr. Nick Lakeman will conduct the weigh-in. And from the World Boxing Council, we're very pleased to have all the way from Tunisia, our supervisor, Mr. Hussein Houchi. Right, we'll get on with the weigh-in, ladies and gentlemen. First contest under the scale, super lightweight contest. Please welcome from Plymouth in Devon, Chris Adaway. His opponent, coming to the ring from Grays, Essex, Jack Healy! Ten stone, 6.7 ounces for Jack Healy. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow evening, either live at the Wembley Arena, or live on Sky Sports. So, our second contest is a super middleweight contest. Please welcome from Cardiff, Wales, Jimmy White.
Hi, Jimmy.
£5.07 for Jimmy White. And now, ladies and gentlemen, former GB boxer, 6 times national champion, making his professional debut tomorrow evening from Essex, Danny Dignar. £3.04 for Danny Dignar. Ladies and gentlemen, our next contest onto the scales, a middleweight contest. Would you please welcome from Maidenhead, Sam Wall. £7.03 for Sam Wall. And now, ladies and gentlemen, coming to the scales, undefeated from Wokingham, Felix Cash.
right here.
Go on, son.
£11, 8 pounds and 7 ounces for Felix Cash. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow. Next contest, an international flyweight contest. Please welcome from Bulgaria, Georgi Georgiev. £8, 2 pounds for Georgi Georgiev. His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning English and WBC International Silver Flyweight Champion, please welcome from Epsom, Jeremy Edwards. £8, 6 pounds and 2 ounces for Jeremy Edwards. International Light Heavyweight Crown, would you please welcome firstly from Mullingar, Ireland, Slick JJ McDonagh. JJ comes to the ring tomorrow evening, impressive record, 16 contests, 13 wins, 6 inside the distance. £12, 5 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, coming to the scales from Lightwater, Surrey, the undefeated Jake the Blade Ball. Was in at 12 stone 5 pounds and 1 ounce. 12-5-1 for Jake Ball. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see them tomorrow evening at the SSE Arena. Next contest, ladies and gentlemen, an eliminator for the English Super Welterweight Crown. Would you please welcome first of our challengers from Brighton, Lloyd Ellett. So Lloyd Ellett will come to the ring tomorrow evening with a very impressive record, 20 wins from 21 contests, 4 inside the distance, only 1 defeat from Brighton, Sussex, known as the Lightning Bolt. On the scales, Lloyd Ellett. And now, ladies and gentlemen, his opponent is from Bermondsey, London, undefeated, Ted Cheeseman.
Oh, Ted, good, Ted, sir.
Ted Stone, 13 pounds and 5 ounces for Ted Cheeseman.
Get up there, Ted.
Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see that tomorrow evening. An eliminator for the English Super Welterweight Crown. Lloyd Ellett and Ted Cheeseman. Would you please welcome our Southern Area Champion from Slough, Ian Bailey. Stone, 13 pounds and 4 ounces for Ian Bailey. And his opponents, please welcome from Watford, the undefeated Rhys Spilotti. Reese is very, very slightly over the 9 stone limit, half a pound over the 9 stone limit, has 1 hour to come back to the scales. And I'm sure he will make the weight. So he has 1 hour to come back and make the 9 stone limit, he's galotic. We're going to have an official photograph first, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, gentlemen. See you tomorrow evening. Reese will be back on the scales within the hour and sure he'll make the 9 stone limit. Our next contest for the vacant IBF International Super Lightweight Crown, please welcome first of our challengers, the quiet man from Walsall, Martin Geffen.
Thank you.
will come to the ring tomorrow evening, a former Midlands area champion, former English champion and former British lightweight champion. Stone, 13 pounds and 2 ounces for Martin Gethin. And please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome the second of our challengers from Horndon on the Hill, Essex, John Wayne Hibber. He is the former undefeated Commonwealth and WBC International Super Lightweight Champion.
Soccer.
9 stone 13 pounds and 5 ounces, both boxers inside the 10 stone limit. 9 13 5 for John Wayne Hibbert. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see you tomorrow evening. Ladies and gentlemen, next contest onto the scales is for the British Super Featherweight Crown. Please welcome firstly the challenger from Dundee, Scotland, Ronnie the Shark Clark. So Ronnie is the reigning Scottish Super Featherweight Champion. 17 wins from 22 contests with 10 inside the distance.
Four rounds, 100% of stone.
Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow evening live on Sky Sports from the SSE Arena in Wembley. The challenger, Ronnie Clark. The champion, Martin J. Ward. Our next contest on to the skills, ladies and gentlemen, the vacant WBC International Silver Super Welterweight Round. Please welcome first of our challengers from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, USA, Mr. Carson Jones. And if you could also please welcome to the stage for this one, our supervisor from the World Boxing Council, all the way from Tunisia, Mr. Hussein Kouchi. £10, £12 and 2 ounces for Carson Jones. And now, ladies and gentlemen, second of our challengers, please welcome former Southern Area champion from General Heath, Essex, the sensation, Ben Hall. We are buying on the limit stone limits. So, 11 stone even for Ben Hall. Heard them just say to Eddie Hearn there, you need a bigger t-shirt, Eddie. So, can you have both boxers? Thank you, gentlemen. We will see them tomorrow evening live on Sky Sports. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, our next contest will be 6 2-minute rounds in the super featherweight division. Please welcome firstly to the scale from Dąbrowa Górnicza, Poland, Karina Kopinska. £5.8 for Karina Kopinska. And now, ladies and gentlemen, time to meet a woman who has dominated women's boxing for over 10 years at amateur level. She now makes her professional debut in the ring from Bray, Ireland, Katie Taylor.
One, two, three.
9 stone 6 pounds 7 ounces for Katie Taylor. Thank you, ladies. We look forward to seeing them live on Sky Sports tomorrow evening. Karina Kapinska and Katie Taylor. So, ladies and gentlemen, we now move to our main event tomorrow evening. Eddie Hearn's Matchroom Boxing proud to bring you 12 rounds for the WBC Silver Super Lightweight Crown. Would you please welcome, firstly, to the scales, the challenger from Hackney, London, undefeated, O'Hara, two tanks, David! Undefeated. 9 stone 13 pounds 6 ounces inside the limit for O'Hara, two tanks, Davis. Now, time to meet the champion from Torino, Piemonte, Italia, Sugar Ray, Andrea Scarpa. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, it's one to look forward to, it's Big City Dreams, it's the challenger, O'Hara Davis, the champion, Andrea Scarpa. Well, we do still have one contest to weigh in, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Coogan. Coogan. Come on, Coogan.
The 11 is going 13 miles and 1 ounce for Branislav Kubin.
Kubin.
Not Kubin. Kubin. His opponent undefeated from Crystal Palace, London, Craig Spider Richard.
Go on, Spider.
Just on board, guys, 1 ounce for Greg Richards. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow evening at the SSE Arena.